through the range of motion, they went through the range of motion, and I palpated the glute max. And then we're going to bring them up into the position. Go ahead and hold there. Hold that position. Don't let me move you. Hold, 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 hold. And then I'm looking for any compensation. So where might a compensation occur for that one? Lumbar extension. So even just positioning him like this helps minimize the risk of that happening or their ability to engage there. But I can also have Chris go ahead and stand up. I'm going to bring the table up. This is the secondary position, and I'm going to be demonstrating at this end of the table. So if for you all, if you can't see very well, you may want to stand up and move to this side. So first, I'm going to demonstrate the position that I want Chris to be in. So you're going to be here on the table. You can kind of stabilize here on the edges, and then again, whatever is most comfortable for your neck. But in general, I want there to be a soft bend in the knees that can allow him to support himself. So you're a bit taller than I am, so I'm probably going to bring this up even higher. So go ahead into that position. Good. And if I demonstrate on this farther leg, can you all see? Or I think I'll be in your way if I'm on that side. So I'm going to demonstrate on this leg closer to me. Okay, so Chris, I'm going to be moving your right leg. Are you okay in this position? Okay. So I'm going to off-weight your right side. Good. Come in here. Bring him up into the desired range of motion. Okay. So can you hold that position? Good. I feel for glute max. Now don't let me move you.